returns of power in a period of development, look back in the States, these are not ordinary guys, by the way. One was a guy called John Grinder, who was a professor of linguistics. And he was also, it wasn't public knowledge at the time, he was a secret agent, a bit of a James Bond type character. And he's told stories about how he worked behind the lines, behind the sort of the iron curtain, changed it back here. So he was a pretty smart guy. He risked his life for his country. And Richard Bandler, the other guy who worked with, Bandler was one of his star students. And they got curious what it was about successful communicators that made them be really successful. What was the difference in making a difference? It's a long story, but essentially, that from that, they developed NLP. And one of the things they noticed was that people who were successful in any walk of life, in every walk of life, had a set of key beliefs. So I want to go through some of these key beliefs with you. Now, for those of you who's done NLP practitioner courses, so you will know this as the NLP presuppositions, something. So the first one is, there's no failure, only feedback. There's no failure, only feedback. Remember, these are beliefs. This is not the truth. This is a useful belief to have. You know, if we play, let's take Andy Mine. I don't know the guy, I haven't worked with him, so I'm just I know I've got as much about him as you guys do. Who watched the tennis on Sunday, anyone? See it, and he didn't play his best, I think. Now he's got a choice. He can take that as failure, beat himself up about it, and get into a negative state. That is one way of behaving. Is that useful? Probably not. Whereas if he takes it as feedback and some things that he can learn, so he may take it as feedback that I've got to improve certain aspects of his game, or certain aspects of his fitness, or his mentality. Then that's a much more empowering way of doing it. He could just say to himself, I haven't yet got to the standard I would like. My forehand, backhand serve, whatever it might be, isn't yet at the standard.